Current understanding of long COVID is limited, in part, due to lack of evidence from population representative studies. Here, the authors analyze data from 10 UK population-based studies and electronic health records, and find wide variation in the frequency of long COVID between studies but some consistent risk factors.
This article was authored by Ellen J. Thompson, Dylan M. Williams, Alex J. Walker, and others.